This is how to get people to leave the lift line 101. How long? 20 minutes? Alright. Dang.
20 minutes.
Woo. 30 minutes. Gotta always pick up trash too. Hey, that's a dance floor. You gotta dance. Oh my God, are you okay?
I'm fine. Yeah, I can't believe I just.
Holy shit, you're okay?
Yeah.
Can I give you a couple tips to help you? I know it might sound weird, but I do this on TikTok. Is that
yeah,
okay?
Yeah.
Okay, so here's what I'm noticing from you.
Okay.
Is when you're making your turns, you're kind of using your shoulders a bit. And because we got a little bit of moguls here,
uh-huh.
We want to get a little bit of rotation in our lower body.
Okay.
So a good thing to do is when you go from your toe to heel edge, you round out your front knee. And when you're on your heels going to a toe, you bring your knee in. So it should look something like this. So your knee's helping point where you want to go.
Uh-huh.
So it should look like this. Out on the knee, in on the knee. Yeah. We'll try it again.
With that. Woo! Oh!
Stay. So try to bend your front knee a little bit more.
Okay.
And it doesn't have to be super quick. Oh, try not to use those shoulders though when
right,
you do it.
Right.
Yeah, there you go, there you go. Nice. Oh, perfect! Whoa! No! Hey, that was awesome!
Thank you!
Yeah, you're welcome!
Thanks for the tip!
You're welcome! Just keep doing that the rest of the day!
Alright,
see ya! That was sick! I'm just kidding with you, dude.